This man and the greatest filmmaker, such an inspiration, continues to be such an inspiration, and we're all blessed the day that Jonathan and the Talking Heads hooked up.
Jonathan came to me while we were shooting, and he said, "Did you ever do any acting?" I said, "No." He says, "Well, I got something for you." And I went from Stop Making Sense to Something Wild. And before he died, he was for a memorial for Bernie. He was there with Meryl Streep. And I walked up to him, he said, "Come here." I said, "I love you, man." I said, "I need a job." And he said,